Yeah, but I don't think that washes. I mean, you look at this report and you see a system of management that is clearly not working, Richard. You see Donald Rumsfeld out of the loop. You see CIA officers saying we're not going to tell Colin Powell, the Secretary of State, because this would upset him. Separate from, as you say, a program that many don't want to defend, you have a management of this program that raises questions about the security process.
You have a management of a secret program that is ugly, that people don't want to talk about, that they are deliberately not trying to talk about. And by the way, we have the same program right now in the drone program.
Mm-hmm.
The drone program, we kill people regularly, and I appreciate what your guest was saying. When I say we, I meant
sure.
We as the American establishment, not
the government.
Yeah. The government. The American government has a program droning people that is just as problematic morally as the interrogation program.
And let me go to Bahir.
There are many people who are deliberately being kept out of the loop.
Right.